found out something interesting while using my cutter the past couple days. And it's actually a change from the last video I posted up about it. All the settings as far as the operating mode are all the same as that previous video. I'm still in the breaker mode, and that gives me my rotation on my cutter head, as well as I have my thumb set up for Hawks 2. Control it with the left joystick. But what's interesting is this blue is what enables you to press and hold the right joystick to the left. Engage the cutter, hold it for a few seconds. And now it's not working, although it's activated by the blue. I just found out a minute ago after holding that button down for the last hour and a half while I was brush cutting it. If I go back in the home screen and I do it now, watch right here. And now it locks in. So I guess I have to go back to the home screen to get it to activate, and then I just move the switch to the right and it deactivates it. But that's a change from the other video. I just looked at it, and when I was in this screen on the other video and I did that, or activated the thumb switch on the right joystick and held it, that functionality worked. But today it's not.